Now we are going to learn about coloring. Select window menu and select option color. Shortcut key Alt Shift F9 to display the color window and swatches. Click on any color to display the selected color on selected object and fill color window. Select this color window and change any color to modify this fill color and object color. And select this linear gradient to display the linear gradient effect. Double click on gradient to add a color. Click and drag out of the just gradient to remove this color. Double click on gradient color to display the color picker window. Select any color to add a new color. And select this radial gradient, means to create a circle gradient. Select the fill content bitmap fill. Select a bitmap image. Click the button open to display the bitmap on selected shape. Select this gradient transform tool. Click on rectangle shape. Press Ctrl minus to display the transform controls. Select any transform control. Click and drag inside of the shape to change the fill content size. Select any corner and rotate to rotate this entire fill content, and change this skew to skew the entire objects or images, and select this width and height to change the width of the fill content and height of the fill content. Select option none, means without any color, or click on this color window and select any color and select this paint bucket. Click on shape to display the fill color effect. Now we are going to learn about eyedropper tool. Eyedropper tool is used to pick up a color from a part of the picture or design. Select this eyedropper tool, click on any image or shape to pick up a color, and click on this second shape to display the pick color on selected fill shape. And select this eyedropper tool, click on edge color, and click this second edge to display the pick up color on target object. This is the way use eyedropper tool.